Are you really about to smack in my video? You're about that life, huh? Okay. Continue. Don't let me stop you. I know a girl gotta eat. So I'm super excited because I am doing a tutorial. I haven't done a tutorial since the last time I did a tutorial, and it was kind of like a get ready with me style type of tutorial, I think. Last time I checked, I think it was. I'm gonna try to talk really fast because the lawn care people are here, and yeah, they're gonna be back here in a minute where I am, and I'm just gonna be like screwed. So today, like I told y'all in my last video, I was gonna be collaborating with CC, Chantel, and Patricia, and of course, no surprise there, no one was ready, so I'm going first, okay? Chantel, she's just being a drama queen as usual, okay? CC, we can't keep her stay in one place, and then Patricia, she just has an attitude problem, like she's about to get knocked out, but I can't hit her because in some states that would be insanity, and I really don't want to hurt myself either in the process because she's a little violent. This is more of an everyday, really natural, and more like contours your eyes type of look. It's not too like bam in your face. You kind of have to walk up on somebody to see like the purples and everything. So if you have green eyes, this is beautiful because I'm using a lot of purple based colors like mauve, and like it's more on mauve. This mauve is leaning more on the purpley side, and eggplant and actual plum, and it just looks beautiful. It just makes, if you have green eyes, this look would just make your eyes shine like the moon. But if you have brown eyes, it'll kind of make your eyes a little bit twinkle, so with, along with blue and hazel. So yeah, this is great for the daytime version of Thanksgiving, not the nighttime version, because we all know what happens in the nighttime. Cha-ching. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I am using the Naked 2 palette, even though the Naked 2 palette is not my all-time favorite, but I decided to put this in my monthly stash because I'm like, hey, I spent $50 for this doggone palette. I might as well use it for this month. So I've kind of been using it a lot this month, or I'm trying to use it a lot this month, utilize my uses out of it, and see what all I can get out of this bad boy. So yeah, but other than that, I don't really like the Naked 2. I prefer the Naked one over it, but anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial. All the products will be listed down below, and yeah, so I will talk to you guys in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe because I upload every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. At least I try to. Like the video and comment telling me what you think about everything. So I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye.